The Kwara State Government says 27 more people have tested positive to COVID-19, bringing the total confirmed cases in the state to 1,677. Chief Press Secretary to the Governor and Spokesman of the Technical Committee on COVID-19, Rafiu Ajakaye, said 1,424 patients have been discharged and 36 deaths recorded in the state so far.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.